pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing, there's the foot. Now, breaking down flat. Okay, we got it broken down flat. What's the first thing you do? Remember, you get this thing figure forward, or get it froggy leg, knees wide, lighter. Good. Pressure in the back of the head. Everybody feel the back of your head. Right here where your skull meets your spine. You feel that bump right there? Everybody feel it? Got it? Okay, I'm gonna take this bone in my forearm, right under that bone right there, and it makes a real nice place to push forward. It's kind of like a nice little hook, and I just kind of put a little pressure on that, okay? Now, we should be constantly butt cheeks squeezed, back arch, pressure, weight down here. We're just gonna lean on it, lay on it. Put some weight on there, okay? Now, if we try to turkey him, right now, Sid's got his arm out there, and it's gonna be hard to rotate our hips and turkey him. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna attack right at the elbow. See how he's still arching really well? And he's just gonna pry that up. Swing your hands as far apart as you can. Now he's just gonna lay over there, and he's just gonna lock that up. And we're gonna do what we call push-pull. He's gonna pull that tight, and he's gonna push his face away. Alright? Go nuts. Okay, right there. Come back. Can you rewind the block there? Good job. Okay, now if Sid is able to happen to get past this arm or get his hips up high enough where he goes on top, this hand that he just got past is going to come right here. There's a label right here. It says, I'm the boss. And he's going to bring the boss and he's just going to go wham! He's stamping right on the head with it, and then he's going to rotate his hips back up on top, and he's arching. Now, if the boss is smart, as soon as he pops his hips back flat, he's going to go wham, turk, and then sweep him right back under. And he got back points on the push-pull, he went back, I brought him right back over, and now I'm getting a new set of count points.